we're all celebrating that it went that way. And it, mainly for the kids, you know, the football players, that now they can honestly say, you know, what their record ends up being this year. That was what we were really fighting for. It wasn't really for the school record or for my record or anything. It was about the kids.